A crime alert now. Mobile police say two men were hurt after a stabbing this morning. Police say it happened around 8:30 on Broad Street near Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Avenue. Crime tape could be seen in the Dollar General parking lot across from Bishop State. Officers say two people were taken to the hospital after the two men got into a fight and stabbed each other. No word on the extent of their injuries or if anyone has been charged.